Hi viewers, this week on my budget is my balcony. I'm not going to make a lot of changes. The flooring will be same. I'm using a lot of things which I already have and creating something new. This is my current balcony. So I have some already existing planters. And I have some tyre planters. I've taken a tyre and spray painted it, made some holes for ventilation for the plants. And on these walls, I have self painted using sponge and this brick color from Asian Paints. Let's start a balcony makeover. For that, I'm using these two stands I've got from my local market, and these are for around 500 rupees each. I'm putting my already available planters on them. It's a great idea to create hanging garden out of your already available planters. I'm spreading a sheet, and over that I'm using my mattress to create a cozy sitting. Let's do a quick DIY for the balcony decor. So basically I have taken this dried up branch of a tree, and on this I'm going to decorate this very quickly with some butterfly stickers which I've got for almost 50 rupees, and with these foam flowers. And these foam flowers will be easily twisted to the branches, so it goes. And I have some rice lights, battery operated, so very easy to wrap around. And let's quickly make this branch stand out in the balcony decor. Here is my branch, and let's twist this rice lights to the branches, and just do it neatly so that in the daytime wires do not look odd. Let's start twisting with the longest branch. Let me show you the morning look of my balcony. So this is my cushioned sitting. And I've used a colorful hanging over here. On the front wall I've placed some sceneries which I already had. You can place anything, photo frames, any quotations, anything you want. And here I've used a popsicle sticks photo frame that I made by simply joining ice cream sticks or popsicle sticks. Let me show you first of all the complete look. These are the duckies I've placed on my planters. Here I've placed my little parrot. And on the planters, on the hanging garden, I have done some ornament decoration, as you can see. So मिल्क पाउडर के वेस्ट टिन से मैंने बनाए हैं ये ब्यूटीफुल टिन लैंटर्न्स। मैंने उनको ड्रिल किया है और स्प्रे पेंट किया है एंड इट्स लुकिंग गॉर्जियस। मैंने लिए हैं कुछ फोम एलईडी लाइट्स, मैंने दिवाली पर ये परचेज करे थे एंड उनको मैंने अपनी सिटिंग एरिया के ऊपर लगाया है। कुछ एलईडी कैंडल्स मेरे पास दिवाली से रखे हुए थे, आप कोई भी अवेलेबल स्ट्रिंग लगा सकते हैं। ये मैंने अपने हैंगिंग गार्डन के छोटे प्लांटर्स पर डेकोरेट किए हैं और ये डिम लाइट इफेक्ट इज गिविंग ऑसम इम्पैक्ट टू माई बालकनी।
After a hectic day, who wouldn't want to unwind in such beautiful ambiance and some fresh air and some music? If you like my ideas, please subscribe to my channel. Right below the video, please press subscribe and press the bell icon to stay tuned to my ideas. See you next week. Till then, cheers.